Hey respected viewer, welcome to my channel The Mind Sensor. Hope you are doing well. Today I'm going to show you how to check disk partition style of your device if it is in GPT or MBR partition style. Many people fall in trouble with it while installing Windows. Some people find it very difficult to check, so I will show you step by step so that you can understand very easily. So let's start. Here I'm going to show you two methods to check the disk partition of your device. You can use the easiest one as you like. Method 1 with cmd command. So at first press Windows key and R, and in the box write cmd and then press enter. Then you have to write a command, write diskpart, please don't misspell. Now press enter, press yes and close the previous window. In the new window, now write list disk. You can see the drives in my computer, and here you can see GPT, and there is only one star mark. That means this drive in disk 3 is in GPT partition style and other three drive is in MBR partition style. So in this way you can check whether your drive is in GPT or MBR format. Now method 2 with disk management. If you are a user of Windows 7, then you have to go to my computer, select my computer and right click, and from there open disk management. If you are a user of Windows 10, then go to search box and write disk management. Disk management, and you will find this option, create and format hard disk partitions. So open it. After opening disk management, to know the disk partition style, you have to left click and you have to open properties, then go to volumes. Here you will see the partition style of your disk. You can see it is in master boot record or MBR. If I check another one, disk 3, if I right click and open properties and volumes, you can see it is in GPT or guide partition table. Okay, so in this way you can easily check the partition style of your disk. Dear respected viewer, I actually make video about the things I need in my practical life, which are also useful to your practical life. So please subscribe my channel. I need your support. I want to help you again with your any problem about technology. Please subscribe and comment if this video has helped you or not. Please like the video also. Thank you.